A local Stanford-bound teen is about to have a great day.
And KCRA3's Brian Hickey is joining us live at Hiram Johnson High School and has the big surprise for all of us.
Yeah, in fact, it was just announced a moment ago because they had to make sure first that Jacob was going to say yes. And in fact, Jacob, you did say yes this morning to what?
To the NRTC scholarship to Stanford University.
$180,000 full ride scholarship to Stanford. And this is just, this isn't just any scholarship. Tell me about the process you had to go through to qualify for this scholarship.
Well, the first obstacle I had to go through was a mountain of paperwork, and then two officer interviews, and go through a physical fitness test, and just, you know, be weeded out.
We're going to get more on the details of that in a second from Gunnery Sergeant Edward Pages over here. But what does this mean for you? Just talk about, you know, where you've come from and where you're going with this scholarship.
Really what the scholarship means is that I have a secure future and I'm able to pursue whatever I really want to do in college. One of the biggest obstacles I was going to have was money. And as you can see now, that's not, you know, anything for me. And it's just really great, you know, to have the opportunity to pursue my dreams.
And you might be the first in your family to graduate from a four-year school and Stanford at that.
I believe so, sir.
I know so. I know so. And Gunnery Sergeant Edward Page is here. Someday, you're going to be saluting this guy.
That is correct, sir. That is correct. After he's done with his 4 years at Stanford and commissions as a second lieutenant, Jacob will have to call upon an enlisted Marine to be his first salute. Hopefully, that'll be Sergeant Angelos de los Reyes or Gunnery Sergeant Pages. I'm just kind of projecting here for 4 years down the road. All right, but we would be more than honored to do so. And I'll be led by a young man like you. Like I told you before during the process, you have unlimited leadership potential, and I look forward to seeing what's to come with Jacob Pendleton in the future.
And you explained it to me earlier, explained it for the viewers, the process and how unique this scholarship is and how unique this young man is.
All right, this scholarship, 350 scholarship applications were put in for the Western Recruiting Region. That includes Alaska, Guam, Hawaii, and everything west of the Mississippi on. 350 applications went in. That's after applications were weeded out. And I'm assuming an upwards of 1,000 applications. Out of those 350 applications, 20 applicants were selected for the NROTC scholarship to solidify their future as United States Marine Corps officers appointed by the President of the United States.
And I'm proud to say good job to you guys as well here. You had three from the Sacramento area qualify for that scholarship.
Yes, sir, that is correct. Only three out of 50 applicants that came in from Sacramento were selected. Statistically, though, that is outstanding odds for us for our screening process here as a Marine Corps recruiting staff.
Well, keep up the good work. Thank you for your service. Thank you, all of you. And, Jacob, congratulations to you, and best of luck to your future. And he's got all of his friends and family out here this morning. They just found out the news as well. Check that out. Is that your mom over there? Right here? And real quick, we have mom here this morning. What's your name?
Veronica.
Veronica, what does this mean for you and to see your son up here with this honor?
It's just an awesome opportunity for my son, and he deserves it. He needed this break, and I'm glad that money's not going to be an issue for him to be able to choose the school of his choice.
And you used the word break, but I was reading his resume, and this kid has done nothing but work hard and just spread himself so thin, and that's what he looks for.
Yeah, he's awesome. Awesome.
Well, congratulations to you. You raised him right.
Thank you.
All right. All right, Jacob, there you go. So there you go. That's the sign right there. That's what hard work gets you right there.
Wow, what a game changer, though, for the whole family. It's incredible. Thank you.
In fact, I think we need to post his letter that he wrote to qualify for the scholarship. You need to read it and have your kids read it. It's outstanding.
I would love to read it. That's a great idea.
It's the example of what to write to the admissions office, which, by the way, admissions are closed at Stanford, but the Marine Corps called the admissions office and called the dean of admissions and said, we got this guy. Can you get him in? And guess who's going to Stanford?
Awesome.
This guy.
Very good. That is so cool. Very inspiring. Thank you, Brian.